Hi, and welcome to the Phoenix Way to Holistic Natural Health. I'm Kent Pataki, holistic psychotherapist and transformational life coach. And I'm here today to talk a little bit more about the coaching side of my practice. What is transformational life coaching? What I can help you with? Who's the best client for that? What I offer, etc. So transformational life coaching is based on my concept of the phoenix as this ancient bird that would live for a very long time, I think 500 years or more, but then would always basically die in flames and immolate or burn itself, which sounds kind of sad and scary, but then it would rise from its own ashes and regenerate itself for a whole nother life. And so essentially it became immortal, you know, and it was one of the ancient birds that was revered by the Egyptians, by the Greeks. It was most recently in the Harry Potter films. The tears of the phoenix caused healing as well when they touched you. And so I chose the phoenix as a symbol to represent that anyone at any stage of their life can transform themselves and choose a different path, choose a different way, recreate themselves from scratch, as it were, and start over. I believe in the healing and transformative power and potential of every human being. I believe that you know deep down inside, maybe with a little bit of help, but you know what you need to do, where you need to go. And it's just the guide that you're missing, the support that you're missing to get there. Maybe you didn't have that when you were young. Maybe you didn't have that as you were an emerging adult. You know, I'm here to fulfill that need for you. Typically, life coaching clients do not have serious mental illness. If they do, then they would be more appropriate as psychotherapy clients. Typically, life coaching and health coaching, you know, are not billable through insurance, so it's a private pay scenario. And I do have my rates as well as my packages on my website for you to check out at phoenixway.net. I do give 10 and 20% discounts for folks that are willing to invest at least 6 or 12 sessions at a time to really put in the commitment it takes to put in several months of transformative work to get the results and sustain the results, right? So some of the issues that we work on in life coaching really have to do with life situations, like improving your relationships, your primary relationship, your relationship with your children, your relationship with friends or colleagues, the way you are in the world with others. It also includes improving your work, maybe changing or improving your career, realizing goals that you haven't realized yet, maybe financial goals, goals for stability and financial success in your life that you haven't yet achieved. Improving your self-esteem and confidence, and following through and overcoming procrastination and fear, right? We can still use some of the same traumatic or some of the same transformative methods that we use in psychotherapy also in life coaching. For example, tapping work and hypnotherapy work and NLP, neuro-linguistic programming, where we learn positive, more effective ways of thinking and replace our habits with better ones. So we probably aren't going to do as much trauma work, but that may come up. The therapies are there. Taking better care of yourself as well, assessing your nutritional health and your exercise health and your relationship with nature and improving those parts of your life are also indicated. So one unique thing about, you know, life coaching, health coaching is that we can do it from wherever you are, anywhere in the world through video conferencing, as long as we can coordinate the times. So go on out there and see, you know, more about me on my website, listen to more of my content, watch my videos. And when you're ready, you can go out to my Connect page, you know, and get to book an online consultation where we can talk about your needs, a free consultation, and then we can, you know, set up a program that works for you. Really looking forward to getting to know you better. I'm honored that you came out here to find me. And until we meet, I'm holding a space for you to transform your life and make it the kind of life that you're excited to get up every day and live.